Hey guys, what's up, Gospel Gophers? We're here doing Camp Log today. It's gonna be awesome at the campgrounds.
Yeah.
So guys, I didn't give you much detailed information in the intro there that you just saw, probably like, well, now a few seconds, but you know, so what information did I miss exactly? This is important. Camping for Labor Day, camping for like 5 days, 4 days, three, four, five. I said that. So I got a little muddy on my pants. All right.
Hello, everyone. I'm here. Yo. Okay, so with the rest of the gang in this forest here, I'm in the middle of the wilderness of Oklahoma, obviously. Yeah. It's where I love to camp. All right, so I just went hiking in the middle of the wilderness, and I brought with me a chair. That's all you need. Okay, so I brought a chair. Yeah. I'm just sitting around, and my other brothers are just sitting around too. They're just sitting on their chairs just like me. In different areas of the forest, we decided to just split up in chairs, okay? And then we would just sit. That's the trick of it, okay?
What is up, everybody? Okay, so we found this awesome scorpion. We're just watching him right now.
He's pretty cool.
Cooler than Gabe.
Kind of small, you can see.
Very small, but very dangerous. Just kidding.
No, he's not.
He's not dangerous at all. But I wanted to scare you guys for just a second.
Here comes an ant. See what he does.
Oh,
it flew away.
He feels.
Look at the stinger.
Another ant coming.
Look at that stinger. That's cool.
Who wants to feed him?
Let's do it.
Playing with the cicada. Okay, everyone, we are in our tent. Okay, but guess what? Don't want to make you jealous, but guess what we have to welcome us outside? That's our front porch right now. Yeah, just out in the wilderness. Pretty awesome.
Can't beat this front porch.
Yes. Going on a hike? Got my Doritos.
Nature Valley Bar. Crunchy.
Yep. And my face. Oh, but this is a better thing to put the camera on. Yeah, check it out, buddies. Oh wow, beautiful. Okay. Ooh, whoa, this tree looks funky. Weird. We got these like wooden vines growing all over it. Really cool. Yeah. All right. So I'll film later. Okay, guys. We are leaving the forest and going to a little clearing area. You can see the lake over there. It's a little bit of a clearing. And pretty soon, I have a feeling we're gonna be back in the forest, which I have no problem with. But we can see the lake, and we got some of the Oklahoma red dirt. Classic. Anyway, yeah, so we are continuing on hike and we'll see you later. Okay, everyone, this is the clearing. We are leaving the clearing and the lake and we are going back into the densely wooded forest. Should be awesome. Gabe, get
it
back here.
It will be awesome.
Okay, here we go. Okay, so we are filming this part of the trail. And whoa, look at the vines. Wowzers, wowzers. Look at that. Look at this weird thing. That's a cool fern right there. But look at this. I don't even know what. Hey, look at this. Look what we're coming upon. Scary. Okay, guys, so we kind of went off trail a bit. Look at this. Look what we found. We found a dried up creek bed. Okay, so we just decided we would walk down it and check what we found. One of these little pools. And so that's kind of tough to get around without getting wet. So we gotta go up here first. All right, let's go. Let us go. Let us go.
Hey, but I thought you cleared the leads over here.
All right. We took
good. Is this where he came down?
This is where we came down. Well, this is where he came down.
I just jumped.
It's actually steep and pretty far down, regardless of how it looks on the camera. So, Steven's going first. I mean, second, I guess. I'm going last because I have the camera. We'll see if I can do it while holding the camera.
Phil, can you hand me my Doritos?
And handing Steven Doritos at the same time. Okay.
You got it,
Dad. Oh. Oh, wow. All right, I almost died. Okay.
I gotta get off the trail, Jack.
Yep. Going off trail down a creek bed. That's interesting.
Right away. Lots of
ow, I just poked my head.
That's the way to do it, off trail.
Okay, so what are we discovering here? Pretty green there. Pretty green in this area.
Pretty big spider webs.
Uh-huh.
Pretty green for being September. But yeah. You'd think it would start to dry out around here.
Well, let's keep moving on, boys.
Oh, thank you, Steve.
Hey, look at these mossy rocks.
Well, you already went through it, Steven.
Oh, he hit a web. That is a problem around here. Okay, so... Yeah, we're making Steven go first in case there's spider webs. Just kidding.
He's the guinea pig.
I'm just kidding. We don't make him do it, but...
He did it.
Some people just get unfortunate enough to be that. We take shifts at it though. But yeah, it's, and whoa, look at this. Cool. It's like a mossy rock.
Looks like it used to be a
mossy rock drop thing. Okay.
Right.
So ahead we can see a really cool area. Let's go look at this. Let's go look at this. This is interesting. How are we gonna get down there?
I don't think we are. I think we're going around again.
That's cool.
Well, we could jump.
Alright, so I'm going to turn off the camera and then turn it back on when we get down there. Because I want to go down there. Where we were, Gabe and I just jumped down here. But Steven decided that he doesn't want to risk injuring himself. So he is going a very thorny path instead. So... there he goes, off by himself.
Thorns.
And, hello.
Ooh.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back to this area, show you guys where we are down in this pit, where you saw us. Steven's having thorn issues. We're in a little crevice area, it's like a little canyon. It's really neat, actually. Steven is coming, I'm gonna go help him with thorns if he needs it. Okay, so I'll turn off the camera and get thorns. Hey guys, Steven is still trapped by thorns, so that's why I bring this. Always handy dandy. Bring a knife with you.
That's right, guys.
Whenever you go camping. So
And remember water too. Thirsty.
I want a headache. Let me take it out of my sheets here.
Dehydration.
Here we go. This can cut through thorns like butter, actually. I don't think so, but we'll see if we can even cut the thorns out of the way. Okay, so as you can see, you do not want these in your leg. Not fun. So, yeah, there's a lot of these.
Jump right down there.
Okay, so this thorn is stretching across the whole area, so this does need cut. I'm gonna need two hands, so here's my water. Put that down. I'm gonna put the camera right here, so maybe you can see it. I'm gonna be right here. And, ooh, those thorns are really getting me.
Yeah, I know, I got snagged by a ton of them things.
Okay, so that cut the thorn. I have a cool saw, if you can see that.
Hey, Phil, you mean to cut it from the dam there, too?
All right, so, there it is. I hope you guys saw that. Where?
Farther down, like right there. Otherwise, it's still sticking up and it's still gonna snag me.
Where? Oh, at the bottom?
Yeah.
Okay, so, I have a lot more thorns to cut. So I need to turn off the camera and so I can use both my hands easier. So yeah, we'll continue on our hike later. All right, everyone, we left the creek bed, as
creek
you can
bed.
See. We're gonna go find a trail. It's over there somewhere.
That's right.
That direction, we know it's over there. So we're gonna go that way and leave the creek bed. So
see ya.
Yeah. Okay, everyone. Been a fun hiking trip, but we have to go back. So, we're pretty sad, but we gotta go back, Jack. And we're almost to the campsite, but not quite. And Gabe, what are you doing over there? Gabe, I thought you wanted to go back.
Flowers.
Okay, he's looking at flowers. All right.
All right.
So let's go back. But the fun is not over. We have a pretty big hill to climb, really.
I don't know about big hill.
Yeah, not too big.
It's kind of
all right, everyone. We are still on our way back. Beautiful forest still. So we're looking at this cool moss on the side of the thing. That's really neat. We got Gabe walking ahead on the trail. Really nice trail, really. Whoop whoop woo. Whoop 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 woo. Whoop. Okay, that was terrible. Cool fern right there. I really love the ferns.
I love those.
We're gonna be back like right before we get to our campsite and we can show it off to you guys. So be pumped for that because I'm excited to snack when we get there. Yeah.
Oh, snack.
Everyone, so our campsite is just around the corner. So this trail, that's where we came from.
Yes, sir.
It continues on that way, but we can, as you can see, there's a split here. That way, that way. Our trail, I mean, we have our own campsite trail, basically. So we go on this trail here.
That's right. That's the trail you gotta do.
And then we're going this way. And then we have here a very nice campsite.
That's right.
And
there's snacks.
Yeah, there's a cool forest right there. Here's Gabe. And that is our tent. So, yep.
Tent.
Cool beans. There's all our fishing stuff right there. We might do fishing later, today, or tomorrow, or the day after that, or the day after that. But yeah, cool beans. Oh.
Now I got me a pair of giant nunchucks, guys. Whoa. Ow.
Yeah, that's gonna be real handy there, bro.
You know, you.
Alright, don't kill anyone.
Oh. It broke.
And wet stuff. Look at these pretty ferns up there. Anyways, we're looking for dry wood because everything here is so wet. It's been like drizzling and like little rain bursts and stuff, and it's just such a wet area that we can't really find dry stuff. So I'm on a mission to find dry wood, okay? So yeah. We gotta find the driest things possible. Dead stuff like this. Except for when you feel it, it feels kinda wet still. Like this has moss growing on it. This right here. That's how wet it's getting over here. So even the dry dead stuff has moss on it. It still feels damp. But anyways, yeah. That's how life is right now. And our camping trip. These are cool. Anyways, yeah.
What about the, like, we could hack it that with the hatchet. But I don't really want to ruin that one quick one, so. You feel me?
Yep.
Okay, hi.
Alright, Gabe is trying to make a fire right now.
Well, actually, I'm making a fire on the other side.
Both of them are trying to make a fire. I was just a minute ago trying to find firewood, and I wasn't too successful. But we do have
stuff right there. Can you go?
We have a bunch of stuff over there. It's kind of wet, but it'll dry out once we start the fire.
If we can, will dry it out.
Yeah, if we can start the fire, we can dry out some of the stuff. So
that's right.
That's our theory. Let's hope we can work it out.
I know you're filming. Film and help. Gabe, okay. Fire.
I'm just wiping off my screen because it got really dusty. And I'm zooming in. And
we're getting somewhere.
Okay. So. Is this okay? Okay. Okay, so we got the fire going.
Booyah.
I really want to eat oatmeal, so that is the hot water. We are cooking over the fire. Awesome. Some people might cook hot dogs too, I'm not sure what our plan is, but anyways, looks a boss. Hopefully it will burn for a while.
I hear the water boiling. Sounds so good. I just want some oatmeal.
Okay, I don't think it's boiling yet. It's probably just heat bubbles or something.
That's boiling, but...
Oops, I just put my hand in front of the camera. Oh, you can see my fingers. Amateur move. Oh, wow. Okay, that was dumb. Cool. Guys, there's one thing I have to show you before I turn the camera off again. My chair.
That's nice.
Very nice indeed.
Campfire.
Alright, shine it on Gabe's face so you can see it. Well, that's creepy. That's really creepy. Whoa. Alright, beautiful fire. Nah. Creepy kid in the shadows. Okay. Okay. Oh, wow. Whoa. Okay, guys. What is up? Going down creek bed.
That's right.
This is a different one, though. A different place.
It's
a different place. Here we go. Oh. Oh. Okay. I tripped right when I turned on the camera.
That wood is so rotten.
That's good beans there. Yep.
Jason's out there.
Hurry up and get moving now.
Harder than it looks there. Make it.
Yeah.
Just kidding, you know how to make it. Army turn.
Okay, look what we have stumbled upon.
Is that a rat? I think it was.
No, it is a frog, I think.
Look what we have found, boys.
And the
mossy rock. Okay, it's my turn to climb up here. All right, here we go. There we go, boys.
There's a nice web
there. Nice web
here. Oh, such a nice web. Oh.
There it goes.
Oh, I got a thorn in my shoe. I got a snake in my boot. Actually, it's a thorn in my shoe, but same idea. Oh, okay. Here we go. It's like a Grand Canyon down here. Oh man, look at that cool moss there. All right, here we go. Going through this like a breeze, like a breezy, breezy morning. Oh wow, look at this. It's like totally carved out. I bet there's some big floods came through. Okay. Whoa, what did we find here? It's like a bunch of stuff washed up. I think a bunch of stuff washed up here. Or it could be a dam.
Let's get going.
A beaver could have built that. But I don't know. I think the floods might have washed up a bunch of junk right here.
Hard to tell.
Oh wow.
Could be both.
Wowzer Bowser.
Bowser.
Alright, my turn to get over this log.
Bowser Browser.
Oh. There's like a root right here. Kinda tough. There's a little pool.
It's pretty nice up here, except
for the road noises. Yeah. We're coming upon an interstate pretty soon here. So if you hear, wow. We are leaving the wilderness and entering a roadway, it seems like. That's not fun. Oh wow, there's a bunch of stuff here. Watch out for snakes. Oh. Ah. Getting through this one-armed. Okay, here we go. Look at this cool masterpiece of a stick. Okay, it looks like the creek bed is coming to an end. There's like a tipsy rock right here. Cool beans.
Yep,
we found an ending pool. Alright, so this is where we're going to cut off the video at this pool. Cool beans.
I caught a fish! Yeah!
Alright, hi guys.
Oh.
We got some walking sticks going on here. Yep.
We caught about...
I caught 10 of these guys. Actually, I didn't catch them all, but they all gathered in this corner.
We got about 10 of these.
10 of them, yep.
Maybe even more, actually. Probably more. There's just tons. Where?
There's one in your armpit.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
Lots of them.
Come here, buddy. Oh, where'd you go? There you are. These are pretty neat little creatures. Anyway, guys, camping's about wrapped up here. We are actually going to leave our camp spot soon, packing everything up. And these guys were just in our screen tent here, and that's where they come from. That's where we gathered them into. Pretty awesome.